of natural juices or natural punch. So today we're going to be making some pine and ginger. So we're going to be making pine and ginger, and I'm also going to be adding some orange. So first we're going to start off peeling the pine. Guys, I'm not the best at peeling pine, I should say first. Start off here. It's best for you to peel pine. Guys, I don't normally peel pine, you know. I normally ask for help because I'm not good at peeling pine.
Okay guys, so MC sent me that struggle. Alright, let the big man do him work. Okay guys, so to make the pine drinks, we never have to go through all of this and peel the pine, but this is some informative stuff. This will show you or teach you how to peel pine if you don't ever know how to peel pine, right? Point to note. But what you could do is just remove the stem and just cut the pine into chunks, and then that's basically it. Right, but what I'm about to do is, seeing that I already peeled the pine, I'm just going to go ahead and use the skin as well as those little parts that we remove. Right, so we just go throw the whole of them in the blender, dice up the pineapple, and then we're on our way to making the pineapple drink.
We added it back to the blender. So we also have here the ginger. They are already, so I have here some ginger already washed. Water. fridge, guys. Here in Jamaica, when we are strain, you make sure and wash, and we just use our hands. All that juice from the fiber or from the trash, so we get to work all that juice there. Not now, yes, guys.
Okay guys, so this is what I do when I don't want to peel the entire orange. Look at this.
Have a juicer, you could go ahead and use your juicer, otherwise you can just go ahead and squeeze your orange. You can use a granulated sugar, or you can go ahead and use brown sugar. Today I'm using brown sugar. Look at that, guys. Is a bomb. It is so nice. You can taste that ginger and the pine and the orange juice. Just give it a pop, guys. You have to try this one. I'm gonna add a little bit more sugar. This is the bomb. So after I add the sugar, and yes, I know that there is orange seed in it, so this is why I'm going a second time with a finer sieve, so it can remove all of that. So when you're going with this sieve, it get rid of everything. So we just go in a second time and get all that out. So look at this. So this is why I go in two times with two different sizes of strainer or sieve, and it get rid of all of that. eating with orange. I do hope you enjoy this video. If you do, give this video a thumbs up, like, comment, share, and subscribe if you're new and you haven't yet done so. Want to check out more of our videos? Check these out.